All right, so I fast traveled to Sanctuary. We have to talk to Preston. I finally fixed Mama Murphy's chair. I had to put a bell out here, which calls everybody, and that finally got her out of the chair so I could move it. So she's not in the ceiling anymore, thank goodness, and I think we can give her...
Sanctuary would grow.
Keep giving her drugs.
Nice job.
Although I don't think Preston's going to like that.
I've got nothing else I need
Preston?
Right now.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. Not much use yet, but once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it. So,
okay.
There's something I need to ask you.
Of course there
is. I guess you know I'm one of the last of the Minutemen. But I never really told you what happened to us.
So, all right, I'm listening.
I'm listening.
Have you heard of the Quincy Massacre?
Well, just what you've told me, actually. But I know you were there for it.
Your group came from Quincy, didn't you?
That's right. Mama Murphy, Sturgis, the Longs. They were all from Quincy. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead, so I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended and conquered?
I did. Don't give up, though.
As long as you don't give up, the Minutemen will survive.
I'm not about to give up, but I can't protect the Commonwealth all by myself. Hell, I could barely protect these people. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
Are you sure? What about you, though?
Why can't you lead the Minutemen?
That's not who I am. I can get my men through a firefight. I can defend a perimeter against all odds. But that's not going to be enough to bring the Minutemen back from the brink. We need someone who can bring the whole Commonwealth together in a common cause. And I think you've got it in you to be that leader.
You're very optimistic, dude. So why me?
What makes you think I can do this?
You saved us and conquered. There wasn't anything in it for you. You had your own problems to deal with, but you did it anyway. That kind of selflessness has been in mighty short supply around here for quite a while.
Let's get something straight. You said I could have power armor, and that's what I was in there for. Anyway, let's do this.
Okay. I'll do it.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new star for
me. Oh, Codsworth like that.
And the Commonwealth, too. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
General?
Why are you calling me General?
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of General. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new General. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. I've got something a bit different for you.
All right, lay it on me. Yeah? Oh my god, what's happening?
Scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
All right, cool. Cool beans. So where do we have to go for that? Clear Sunshine Tidings Co-op. And where is this on the map? Oh, okay. We might do that a little bit later. Yeah, I'm going to go back to the drive-in, I think, because I think I missed something there as well. Let's go ahead and do that. Actually, yeah? No, wait, let me store some stuff. And, I don't think I showed you guys this before, but I put my perception bobblehead thing in here in the laundry room. There's not really a good place to put it right now. I plan on building a My own personal base up here on my roof, maybe. Maybe if I can work that out. But I need a base somewhere. So let's transfer. We have Misk. We have a perception bobblehead. We're going to put that in there first since we got it first. And then we have the repair bobblehead. Bam! Look at that! Yeah! And I think they go in order. I think they go in order of how you put them. So if you wanted to fill this whole thing up, you'd have to, and arrange them in some sort of way. I think you would have to, you'd have to do a lot of the arranging yourself and put them in one by one. And then let's also store some stuff. And I'll be right back. Okay, so here we are back at the drive-in, which I think you can make into a settlement as well. The workbench and stuff may be in the shack over here that I missed. I don't know why I didn't even think to go over here, but this is what the key is for as well, that you got at the very top of the screen up there. So we have a workbench in here. We got some stuff that we can take. You can now use the workshop at Starlight Drive-In. All right, we can scrap all this crap. Oh man, we could scrap all of these cars and get a crap ton of, whoops, let's not do that. Get a crap ton of actual steel and stuff from all of these cars. All right, cool. So is there anything else in there? A broom? All right, that doesn't look like it. Oh no, oh, that's a lot of rads. Oh, I got too close. I just got rid of all my rads too before I fast traveled here. Dang it. Oh, is there another door back here? Dog meat? Did you find something? Oh! Let's quick save, just in case there's mines here again. Some mentats in the chem cooler. And I think there's gonna be something in this door as well. Maybe. Have to unlock it? Oh, so close! I tried to back off of it. So is it like far down or probably not? Probably not that far down. Oh, it is. It's like all the way down there. It is. It was all the way down.
Sweet. Hey.
Sorry, Dogmeat. I didn't mean to command you. Nice. Take all of this stuff. And there's a Cola Quantum back here. Oh, here. No! Why? Why? Dog meat! Attack! Holy shit, this rad roach! Take six shots, why don't you? Dog meat, you don't have to go anywhere. I accidentally clicked on you, buddy. Where the hell did that come from? Did it come out of the floor safe? It couldn't have. It could not have. I don't know where that roach came from. Are you following me now? Oh. Well, thanks, Dogmeat. I didn't actually know there was anything over here. Why is there just rad roach meat on the floor? Postman uniform? We have to put this on. I'm sorry, but we do. Oh my god! Oh, dang it. We're in the... Let's just be a postman! This is amazing. Alright, let's put our actual stuff back on. Okay. That's it, right? Right. Alright. Back to this. I could have used that Raider helmet that I picked up, but I don't really want to do that. And now we're just going... I guess we're just going to go down the road a little bit to Concord? Well, it looks like Concord. No! I hear a bug. Get out of here, you piece of shit. Do you have friends? I've never seen one of those by itself. I mean, this could be a first, but... is this probably irradiated water? Doesn't seem like it, despite there being... can I drink? Okay, I got reds. So that totally negated that. I didn't get radiation from standing in it, though. It's so weird. Just that one bug by itself. I've never seen one of those bugs alone. It's always got friends.
We're gonna go- deal, ah! Rudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Now don't make me come in there and shoot up that little trading post of yours. Whoa, whoa, easy there, Vault Girl. This doesn't involve you.
Vault Girl. Lower your gun, how about it?
You stop waving that gun in my face, or it's gonna involve me.
Okay, okay, just take it easy.
Nice.
We'll lower our weapons, all right? Just don't do anything crazy.
I can demand money. What? You know what? Let's try it.
Now hand over your money. All of it.
That's it. You're dead.
I figured that. Figured that was going to happen. It's fine. I think we were supposed to kill these people anyways. Or we might have just, screwed ourselves.
Damn. Yeah. We'll get through this. Stay calm.
Yeah. Ow.
He bought them
right,
fair and square, Trudy.
Let's try this again.
Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Whoa, whoa, easy there, Vault Girl. This doesn't involve you.
Let's
you
try this
stop
again.
Waving that gun.
Okay, okay, just take it easy. We'll lower our weapons, all right? Just don't do anything crazy.
What's going on?
What's going on here?
That's a simple business dispute, got it? Trudy's sitting on a pile of goods that she owes me. I tried reasoning with her, but it looks like I gotta take what's mine by force. Wanna make some easy money? Help me out. I could use another gun. Or maybe you think you can talk some sense into her.
I'll talk to Trudy.
I'll talk to her. Maybe we can work this out.
I appreciate it. If things go sideways,
oh God,
we'll back you up.
I think we're about to... oh yeah, we're hitting a radiation storm, though. Good thing we're going inside. You guys stay out there and enjoy the radiation. Dogmeat, you get in here. Oh no, I have the hiccups. Okay, I think they're gone. Trudy?
Excuse me.
I saw you in that poison cellar talking. Well, he ain't getting his money. Period.
Why not?
Why? What's this all about?
Oh, that chem pusher didn't tell you? He got my boy hooked on Jet. Sold him a ton of junk on credit, and now he expects me to pay him off. That bastard didn't get a single damn cap from me.
Hey, I'll shoot him in the face. I'll shoot him in the face for you. Let's try to end it peacefully, though. Let's see if this this works.
Look, you owe them money. If you
no.
just pay them, then this will be
Why?
Over.
Why?
Everyone walks away without getting hurt.
All right, I'll pay. But that bastard ain't gonna sell one more drop of Jet to my boy. You hear that, Wolfgang? You'll get your damn money, but I better not catch you selling chems to my boy again.
Fine by me, Trudy. Your son's broke as shit anyhow.
All right. Crisis is over. If you're here to trade, step up to the counter.
All right. That is not what I
Never
wanted to do, though. I hate how this dialogue system gives you fucking no clue at all what you're about to say. It just gives you, like, a general idea of what you're gonna do. Ugh, I didn't want her to pay, because she shouldn't have had to pay for that. Well, he gave me 100 caps. Can I tell you to fuck off now? Let's see what we can trade.
We're open for business again. A little lighter in the pocket, thanks to you.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to.
Make it up to us?
I will do that.
Let's see what you got.
It's all worth every cap I'm charging.
I'm sure it is. Oh, yes! Yes! Buy all of those. And then... yes. Buy all of those. And then... what else do we need? I'll take these bobby pins. I probably shouldn't, though. But they don't cost very much, so it's fine. You got a frag grenade. Some fusion cells. I think I'll take those as well. Because I think that's what my energy weapon needs. 350 for a fusion core. I think I'm okay. She sells a huge Chinese war sword. That looks like it's a serrated bread knife. But that costs what? 1830? And it does more damage against robots? Alright. Let me know how that makes sense. I think that is all we need. She has 4 stim packs. I might buy those as well. I think I have more than made up for you paying this guy. Okay. I do not mind. I do not mind dropping this many caps this early. Okay, how do we, accept. Confirm this trade. Great. I hope that makes you a little bit happier. Hold tab to open the perk chart. Did I level up? I guess I did. Did we level up on the quest that we just did? And I just missed it because I was so excited about trading. Let's get lockpick, I guess, now. Although we probably should get something for survival or something. Could get vans. Oh, pistols. Actually, you know, let's do the pistols. Our main weapon is a pistol right now, so let's get that. Can I talk to you, Patrick?
I'll be okay.
Alright, well, so that's the diner done. We're still kind of in a radiation storm, which I think is what was happening outside that satellite station Olivia that we still need to go back to. But I'm pretty sure I caught like the end of a radiation storm and did not know what it was. So we've caught the diner. I think we just got to go a little bit south of here in order to... I think whatever we're going for is just a little bit south of here. Nothing on this trailer. Alright. Oh, there's a house over here. So easily sidetracked. We're almost back to the assembly plant. Hello? Do you have mail? Of course not. Nothing is ever going to be in those mailboxes. Nice, another stim pack. You got any caps in your oven? Nope. Okay. Nothing in here? Nope. Nothing of interest anywhere near this house. Nope. Alright. Oh, wow. Something is going on over here, definitely. Guys? Let's quick save? Definitely, before we get ourselves into this mess. What's going on over here? Let's get out the good old sniper rifle that we have a decent amount of ammo for now. I don't know what's going on here. I don't know who's on what side. A synth? Oh, it looks like the enemies are over here, and these are kind of good guys. Good riddance. Hello? Last mistake. What's happened? Oh no, these are bad guys. Huh! Shit. Oh god. Somebody has a fat man or something. Let's eat some food. Huh. Still getting hit. Stupid turret, how long is your range? Seriously. I didn't hit it. Got it that time. Get that gun turret, dog meat. A few more shots on it and I'll have it. Maybe we should get the pistol out for it. Oh my god. It is not happy. I don't think I can shoot it from here either. There's a bunker here? Oh my god. Ah! Oh, you're trying to shoot me! Alright, time to get the sniper rifle out. There's one of them. Hello? Oh, jeez. Oh, there you- Oh, there's a Molotov! Dog meat howling in mourning. Alright, well now we know just to shoot these motherfuckers in the head now. Don't wait on this bullshit to happen. Got him. Let's get this guy. Oh no, don't move! There he is. Quit moving, you jerk! I hit him a little bit. I grazed him. Dog me, got him. How did I miss? Oh, I got you right in the face that time. Rip his throat out, dog meat. Did I just accidentally hit him? Or did dog meat do that? There's another one up there. Oh, their things hit harder than me. I'm just gonna pick them off a little bit. Is the turret on me yet? Here he comes. Come on. Well, this is dumb. Got you. Where's the other one? Down here? Oh! Got you. Oh, right in the face. Whew. All right, now that we're out of combat, let's eat. Let's eat some more of that. And that. That should get us full health. Okay. I'm not even really looking. I'm just taking everything. Some fusion cells, another laser pistol. And they were fighting some synths, right? Oh, right. I forgot about the stupid turret. Dogmeat, I wish you could go get this turret for me. Got it. There's more gunfire over there? Maybe at that tower right there? Okay, also I want to go see what those synths are about. Puh. Oh, this is the machine gun turret? Fine. Some rounds. Good. Hardened sniper rifle. Oh man, there's like a whole base up here. Are there more people over there? Doesn't seem like it. I would be scared to death to put my base on a crumbling overpass. Well, I definitely don't see anybody over there. Let's quick save, now that we've done all that. I've already forgot about the synths. We'll go back. Oh, there's a turret, though. This is not the way to do this. Let's run up to the car. Oh, you can't shoot me through that thing anyways. Let's get him from over here. One more round. Got him. Is this something? It looks like a locker or something, weapons locker. Let's quick save again in case there's like a mine in here. Oh, gamma round. Fusion cell. Let's see if we can loot it from this. Yeah. It's the easiest way to loot those things. Just pick up the debris. Alright, so there was stuff over here that they were shooting at. Institute pistol. Oh, are the synths from the Institute? Oh, here's one. Fusion cell. Yep. Some iRobot stuff going on. But there's two guns, so there had to be two synths. And, oh, here it is. He had an Institute pistol on him as well. I have like three of those things now. Oh, hey. They killed some people down here, too. Scavengers? Stealth Boy, great. Cool. I feel like we almost need to go back. How's our carry weight doing? Probably really bad. We got a little bit more. Somehow. But yeah, we need to go back in a little bit. We've already gotten sidetracked enough to fill up our inventory.